Hey everybody, my name is Mike and I'm the owner of Off Leash SoCal. I know you tuned in today to see some amazing videos of well-trained dogs. For that, I appreciate it. Unfortunately, because of the COVID-19 virus, I've asked our trainers to cease going to public places such as the Grove in Los Angeles, Hollywood Boulevard, Santa Monica Pier, the Venice Boardwalk, places that Off Leash SoCal has been known to make amazing videos in. Once the epidemic has passed and we're able to safely get back out in public, we will do so. In the meantime, I want my trainers, their families, and our clients to be as safe as possible. Therefore, the videos will not show those public spaces as they have in the past. Understand that this is very temporary, and we will be back out in public with distractions, off leash, just as soon as we can. Thanks so much. Take care.
Will you hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in? Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Tree shadowing, what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Caught until it bleeds out of world without the peace, face a bit of the truth. Even know your power. I stand 100 feet, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me an open door, then you go and slam it on me. I can't take any more. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart, even though you told me to hurt. Mercy on my heart. Would you be near you, baby. Heart open, testify. Tell me that I'm not crazy. I'm not asking for a lot, just that you're honest with me. And my pride is all I got. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart, even though you don't mean to hurt me. You keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy on me? I'm a puppet on your string, and even though you got good intentions, I need you to set me free. Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin.
Ready?
Hi, we're having Merlin back after 3 weeks. He's a calm, amazing gentleman now. He was biting and out of control, but this 3 weeks, Chris made him really calm, a very good dog. We went through all the training that he got. It's amazing. We are so, so very happy. And I guess anybody can have Chris train their dogs is lucky. We feel so lucky and we really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Merlin!
Merlin!
Oh!